Each birthday is different. I know for me it's been different. And they're always far greater when you have no expectation. The first one is just being thankful that you're alive. And then whatever happens, happens. The one thing I've always wanted in my career was to have a show that I felt really, really kind of good about life, that I wouldn't mind people seeing it and hearing it. So I feel pretty good about it.
Respect my own.